Well, the lead horse, Mark Hunt, would be wicked proud to see you take this stage today. How about a hand, folks, for the UFC newcomer, 25 years old, Justin Taffa, kicking off the pay-per-view here on Sunday. How excited are you for this fight week and ultimately for the fight on Sunday, man?
Man, I'm pumped, man. I'm ready to put on the show and I'm ready to put this guy to sleep.
So you don't turn 26 years old until December. Did this UFC opportunity come about the right time, sooner than you expected?
Yeah, I actually planned it for maybe next year, but I was in Bali having some beers, and then UFC called, so I was like, why not, bro?
How's the weight? Okay.
Yeah, the weight's all good, man. I'm ready.
Any thoughts on Jorgen and the matchup before we let you go?
Yeah, I think it's going to be a good fight. You know, I hope he comes down, shows his mana on the octagon, and I'll show him mine.
Pleasure to have you here where you belong. Let's hear it. He's a bad man, Justin Taffa.